Lich King secures his citadel with a veil of shadow.
What's that over there?
When I went to war against Sauron, I wanted a way to keep my war chiefs in line. Enter the Fear Eater. Even my boldest war chiefs shuddered in his presence.
in the air. I think someone out there thinks he's scary. A nightmares, eh? Well, I've seen horrors beyond your petty bad dreams. I consume lesser fears, and I become fear itself. You're a pest. I smash pests.
Ah!
When I went to war against Sauron, I wanted a way to keep my war chiefs in line. Enter the Fiend. Even my boldest war chiefs shuddered in his presence.
Think someone out there thinks he's scary!
Let's see what you've got.
I'll feed you your own ears. One, anyway. I'll have the other. You, maggot! You think you're the stuff of nightmares, eh? Well, I've seen horrors beyond your petty bad dreams. I consume lesser fears, and I become fear itself.
Come on.
slain the vicious Uruk, have you? If only!
Fear Eater was mine, and I could use that fear to rule the other orcs. But fear has its limits as a motivator. Sometimes more subtle manipulations are required. Asbror.
And now the hunt shall end.
Final picture.
Now let me show you my plan.
You can't pick up on my friend.
Hunters! Who did this? They were my favorite globs! Their killer will pay!
You start a fight with me, and it'll be the two of us who finish it.
Men use fire!
Kill this! Kill the traitor!
right now. I've been preparing for this day ever since it was first foretold. Now that it's finally here, I intend to savor your defeat. You cannot escape your destiny!
I'm gonna hit you so hard, you'll be shracken teeth for a week! That would pin you at twice the range! Not so fast!
Here!
you!
You boys better gut anyone who tries to get through here.
This road doesn't need obstacles like those globs. So, let's clear it out.
I'll got him, I'll got him, I'll got him, and I'll got you!
Three! That's madness!
Nakla. Asbror. 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 These Ologs are pillars of the War Chief's forces. Topple them.
Fight!
retreat, you meddling Schwabstein! But when I find you, you're going to hang from one! You're going to hang from several!
Here it comes! as your menfolk with it, pretty thing.
So much for that, Captain Eliza.
Now to clear out the others.
I will teach you the meaning of the word savage.
took the fight to the oppressor.
Ranger!
Kill
him! Come
on,
Worm!
Oh, I need to light this!
You like this?
You
pain!
The target's hiding around here!
Watch your neck if you want to kick your head on!
The tar's good!
The Dark Lord himself blessed this weapon, and you'll feel him every time I hit you with it!
Savages, eh? And it's up to me to show you what savage really means!
Oh, yeah.
tired of
Swine!
So weak!
You're almost a mercy killing!
How do you keep going, Celebrimbor?
You know the answer to that.
Is it true that Tarr killed Bruce?
Let's go.
That's what I think of your spellfire. It couldn't kill me. You can't kill me.
Me before. How could you leave me like that? I planned to be so close to you.
About time you showed up. And about time for me to show all of Mordor that you aren't so scary.
chosen!
I'm surprised you brought a crowd to watch you die.
Enough talk! Oh, I'm tingling with anticipation to see you die!
We were here, I'll kill you both.
Looking for you for a long time. My skin, it grows and contorts. It swells and twists. Nothing, it seems, can stop it. But you are the remedy for my ills. The balm for my malady. What I'm saying is, I'm the diseased, and you're the cure. With you more!
You're not gonna win!
Wait! This isn't going to plan!
Right, Lord, you will fight!
You're too simple!
A lot of blood still running from these corpses. Let's see if we can mingle a little enemy blood with this lot. Get the Tark's attention. Step two, confuse him with multiple targets. Step three, once you outnumber him, attack! No! darkness comes for you.
You'll not sneak past me! Darkness protects me. With this force field, chasing me down in the dark.
Miss me. Repel you!
alarm is little more than a call for help and a cry of terror.
So, my boys appear to be better at sounding alarms than they are at fighting. No matter, I'll still gut whoever killed them.
Ah! nail your feet down!
Symphony of broken bones and rent flesh.